In the video about fractionation, we described the process, the physical properties it is based on, and its purpose. Now we are going to demonstrate the fractionation tower or fractionator, its elements and operating principles. The main functional part of a fractionator is the contacting device, where the heat and mass exchange occurs between the counter non-equilibrium flows of vapor and liquid. To figure it out, let's assume that the vapor at this level consists halfway of low boiling and high boiling component with a temperature of 130 degrees. It penetrates through the nozzle and slots of the cap into the liquid mixture, where the high boiling component dominates over the low boiling one. And the liquid phase temperature is 120 degrees. This is when the heat and mass exchange occurs. By heating the liquid on the tray, the vapor cools itself, leaving the most of its high boiling component and evaporating the most of the low boiling one. That changes the volume and concentration of components in both phases. After passing the trays, the resulting vapor exits the top of the tower with prevailing low boiling component. And the bottom part accumulates liquid with prevailing high boiling component. In general, neither the distillate or the vat residue are completely free of impurities. Special temperature mode is required to get the product with the right concentration. This is ensured by steam spraying supplied from the bottom that causes the vat residue to evaporate in the boiler. Using of steam spraying alone will lead to a situation like in the video about pump loss of containment, when the rising temperature in the top deteriorates the quality of the top product, as most of the high boiling component transfers into the vapor phase exiting the top of the tower. Therefore, liquid spraying called refluxing is also required. For this purpose, the reflux exchanger condenses the vapor at the top of the tower. The condensed liquid accumulates in the reflux tank and enters the top tray as a reflux. The required temperature mode is obtained in the fractionator by adjusting the flow rate of steam spraying and refluxing. That ensures that the final product gets a commercial quality. If you want to learn more about separation, heat process and other topics of the oil and gas industry in simple terms, like this video and subscribe to the channel. RTsim, simulate environment for safe experience.